Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I am Modi101, and we are back in Ignomatica 6, and I need to finish doing something real quick. I did not finish this in time, but I will explain what this is soon enough. Fire Tiger, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub 19 months in a row. That is super duper awesome. All right, let's do this. I think we're going to go sleep to try and get this rain to stop. I will explain. Oop. Don't shave when you actually put your D up there. And then we were going to get to some work. Hope you guys are all doing well. So, beard hair in my mouth. Bit. All right. Hope everybody's doing well. Hi, everyone who's here in the stream. So, one thing I've decided, I'm sitting there, I know, buddy, if you fall asleep, you fall asleep. One thing I've decided lately, and I don't quite know how I'm going to do it, but we're going to try anyways. And this is kind of going to the people in the stream, but also the people watching over on YouTube. I would love, and I've decided, I want to hit 100,000 subscribers. Now, it has taken me almost 7,000 videos and the better part of 9 years to get where I am, which is a little discouraging when I see someone come up and they make 3 videos and all of a sudden have, you know, 500,000 subscribers. But honestly, I just want to get one of those stupid plaques. I think I put in the work. You know, before I shuffle off of this weird little rock, that's one of my bucket list items. So if there's anybody who's watching who hasn't subscribed, more on the YouTube side, hit that subscribe button. Tell your friends, tweet out a video you like, tweet out something, you know, whatever. So you guys are the monster army. So anything you guys can do will definitely help. All right, so what I've done here is, and this is something I'm just going to try out, and I'm going to try it out probably on most series, so you'll probably see a lot of that this week. Get on eBay and buy one. Insane War David, that's the only way I'm going to get one. You're probably right. But so I've decided to... I don't know if I'd say reward, but observe those who are very generous. So, this is the Board of Appreciation, and I'll pretty it up and everything like that. But if during a stream of Ignomatica 6 specifically, you donate $20 or more, I'm gonna put your name, what you donated. And there's what, 4 lines of the date acknowledged. Yeah, thank you, Ark. You know, maybe a little thing, a little sentence, a little phrase, a little something like that. So now I would love to say, love your videos, you're great, Modi, you're wonderful, but I'm probably going to get a lot of, like, cupcakes are better, or you smell like old man farts, or it's true, you know. So, little thing, and like I said, you might see it pop up on all my other series. We'll call that the sponsor wall. I'm not a person who is sponsored by any company, I'm sponsored by you guys, so there you go. That's fine, Key Bunny. No, planning to go away. All right, so a couple things I did. You can see we got a couple of jars full of juice. These ones are almost full. This is spread around a lot. I put a chest and a hopper, which I should have done a long time ago. Your phrase can be butt munch, and it'll stay there for the entirety of the series. And
all right!
God damn it, I'm scared.
Here's to your goal.
So, Ark donated 20. It says, here's to your goal. And then literally a millisecond later, Top donated and says, first on the wall. One of the first. Hey, Brad, how you doing? All right. So we're going to stop and do this real quick. So let's see. We're going to put a... Archangel, right. 2, 3, 4.
You're great in a butt, and cupcake monsters are great.
Okay, that is way too long. That is way too long. And donated 20 on, what is the date? Now, for people watching on YouTube, this is obviously not going to be the date you're watching this, but okay. And then Ark, what do you want me to put under here? Here's to your goal. Is that what you want me to put under there? You gotta let me know. Yeah, I'll put 9622. Okay. Well, I'm glad to see you, man. Can I go back? I can. So Ark, if you wanna give me something to put on here, that's cool. And I'm trying not to just put what I call you guys, so like Top and Ark and Drag. That because I want people to see it. God, this is one of those times I really wish I typed faster and had a better memory. I'm hoping this isn't the whole thing. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'm sorry. I didn't really think this was going to work as well. So 9, 6, 2. Oh, no, I made it fit. Oh, I got to put 21. That's right. There we go. All right. Hey, Rach, how you doing? I put something funny. All right. Something funny. There you go, buddy. Gotcha. I gotcha. Know how to spell his name. Okay. Wait, what did Top say? First on the wall? Okay. That's a good one. It's funny because it's the second one. And then Drag, what am I putting on yours? It's gotta fit, so you gotta tell me what to do. Okay. So, Drag, you let me know. So there we go. That's fun. I like this. That's pretty cool. And that'll leave up. I know you got him into the Patreon. Now we just got to get you in there. You just do your great butt. Thank you. All right. Drag thinks I have a great butt. Your great butt. I'm leaving the extra T. Yeah. Yep. Rach is G. Logan's wife. All right, there we go. So we got that. And yeah, I think maybe if Heather's not doing anything right now, she can get on Ultimate Survival and maybe put up dueling walls where we could put them up there. All right, so there we got that. So what I want to try and do, I actually want to try and get some work done today. We have our little novice spell book, and we've got a few things in here, but we need to put in more. So, yeah. There's some messages. Yeah, I saw that, hon. I'm going to see how it goes. I may have to redo those. And whatnot. Yeah, Keybunny's right. Another way you can support is become a patron early in the month. Also, God, there's so many things going on. It's September. Tier 1 subs are 20% off right now for 1 month. 2 year are 3 month tier 1 subs are 25% off. And 6 months subs are 30% off. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. I know, she does that. The wife. There you go. Okay, so let's go ahead. First thing we need to make, because I want to make some more spells for this, is we're going to go ahead and look up, what's it called? Clay? Yeah. We need magic clay. So we're going to go ahead and make, not bad, 43 of them. That's not too bad. Now we're going to look up spells. No, what are they called? Let's look up at ours, and it's these guys. Let's look up tier 1, because that's basically what we're looking to do today. Alright, so this should be all the tier 1 ones. Hey Fredo, how you doing? So we're going to make some of these, and then we learn them in our book, and we can do all of these out of the current, all the tier 1 ones out of the current book. And then we'll mess with making some of these. So let's see, we got a bounce, we got a rune, glyph of pink color frequency, okay, glyph of freeze. All right, so the way you make these is you have to have magic clay and then an item, okay? Thank you, Dustin Bice, for explaining that link. Modi, on each of those signs, you should name each of the mask vehicles. Oh, man. All right, so let's see. Do we have any slime? We do. All right, so let's go make the first one just to kind of show you how easy it is. Nice. Yes. Tacos, dust, and dice. Alright, so all you do is you put this in, and then you put whatever the item is, and you're going to see it's going to use a little bit of juice, and it has a really, really cool animation, and then it spits it out, and then once you have it, you just click it. So now when we come in here, you're going to see we have bounce, right? Real quick, for anybody who showed up a few minutes late, we have the supporter wall here. If you do a donation of 20 or more, you get your name, you get the amount you did, the date, and it's something you want to write. So, just letting you guys know. All right, so let's go grab a couple of them all at once. And then, and then go make some of these, and then we're going to mess with some of them. All right, so what we're going to do is we already made all this stuff, so we're going to get rid of that. And then we're going to come in here again. We're going to type tier 1. We already made bounce, but we're just going to go ahead and add all of these. And some we might use, some of them we may not. We may not have the stuff for all of them. We'll see. But I think there's going to be some pretty cool stuff I'm excited about. This is a lot of them. But I'm just, you know what? I'm going to add them all. We're just going to kind of burn through as many of them as we can today. All right. There we go. Almost done. Super exciting stuff. I can tell. Thank goodness the stuff on the side has a lot. That's a fart right there. That is a fart. All right, so let's go ahead and see. So let's start down here because this is technically the next one. So this one is going to need a tripwire hook. So let's go ahead and make that. Let's kind of clean up our inventory a little bit. Let's do this. Throw some of these things that we don't absolutely need right at this moment in there. There we go. All right. And then this one. Let's see. You know what? Maybe we'll skip these because, well. Yeah, you know what? Let's skip these ones for now because all. Nope, stop. All these are to change some lighting. And it's just going to be dye and it's just going to be repetitive. And there's a lot of them and it's annoying. So let's get rid of those. I probably shouldn't have done those first. All right, so we got this one. Let's check out freeze. Ooh, we need a block of snow. Let's see. Do we have snow? We do. Look at that. Look at me just gathering garbage as I run along. Now, this one's pretty cool. Summon Steed. I haven't used this one yet, but I know what it does. All right, we need a piece of leather. And once we learn these, we'll have them even later, you know. Scaffolding. Do you know what? I don't think I've ever made scaffolding. But I will. That's that one. What is this? A target. Yet another thing I've never made. Hay bale? Hay bale. There we go. Nope. God damn it, stop. Alright, there's that. It's a lot of beard hairs. It's a lot of beard hairs. Oh, Top, don't worry, you'll get there. Do I have the oxidaisy? I don't. All right, so here's my question. Do we go and look for these items so we make sure we don't miss them? Or do we just, skip and just go with what we have? Like I said, I'm just saying the items we don't have. All right. Mm-mm-mm. All right, there's that. This is super repetitive. Maybe we won't use me as I thought. All right, buddy. You get some rest. All right. Okay. There's still a lot of stuff I gotta learn about these things. Anyway. Alright, maybe, and definitely I think we'll make a spell before we go look for stuff. Do the ones that I need. I kind of want all of them. Because there's a lot of them I don't even know what they do. Alright, so let's go ahead. That was way the wrong button. Alright, we got that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. And then I think that's where we stopped. Let's see. Toss, delay, conjure. That's actually one I want to do. So we need a lantern. That's what I want to look at. Alright, so. Oh, look at that. We have one. Nice. I don't know if looking for oxidaisies can be considered an adventure, but we'll see what we do. But there is two that I want to kind of work on. Alright. Oh, I already know that spell. Well, damn it. Okay. Well, I guess we can take this one off our list because we already know it. I think it was given to us as a reward. Alright, so if we take our book here, then we're at number one here. Let's hold shift for info. Okay, cool. Alright, so the first one we're going to do is we're going to do We'll do projectile, and then we'll do conjure mage light. And then we're going to call this one light. And then create. Okay. So now, if you see down in the bottom left, we have, can you see it on there? Yeah. We have 305 juice, right? And it replenishes. And since we have our robes on, it replenishes a little faster. So now, if I do this, it makes that light. So if we hit F7, right, we got no problems in here. Oh, geez, these things are tough. And you can kind of see now that we basically, in essence, have unlimited torches. That watch, it uses like next to nothing, and it's replenished almost automatically. Like that one wizard mod. Wizardry. So you can see, you know, they're kind of pinkish. I think you can change the color. Wizard Bob? What are you talking about, Wizard Boobs? So you can kind of see those, you know, those are a little bit nicer. I mean, not necessarily nicer than these, but definitely nicer than the torches. So we can come up here. We can throw some light on like this. You know, and I don't know if that's the center, but, you know, something like that. And then the cool part is, because it's because we chose projectile, let's see if someplace I actually want to put it. We could actually shoot it. So this is great for caving, because, you know, you find like a big hole in the ground. Bob's Wizardry? Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't know. That sounds like you're making that up, but it's possible. So yeah, if you find a big, you know, dark cave and you want to, you know, light it up before you go down there, this is something that's pretty cool there. All right, so, I did not mean to do that. And then you can walk up, they have a hitbox, you break them, they go away. Now, I've got to remember, we got to go to the controls real quick. That's music, that's sound. And we need to find Ars Nouveau. Let's see. Let's make that, oh no. Let's make this that. So now, we can open the book. All right, so we're pretty, actually we're at the end of this episode. Okay, well, the next episode we're gonna make a few more spells, you know, still tier one kind of basic stuff, and see what we can get into, and then we'll go from there. But all right, well, we're gonna wrap this up. Everybody on the YouTube side, thank you guys so much. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. I'm like I said, I kind of had it put in, or I put it in my head the other day that I'm like, I've been doing this for so long, and I would really love to be able to have something physical to show for it. And I mean, besides, you know, my house and my fiance and my kids and all this stuff, besides that stuff, but yeah, I would love to be able to get to 100,000, just so that you know, maybe I can get one of them nifty little plaques. Yep, road to 100,000. I'm hoping it doesn't take another 9 years and 14,000 videos, but that's the goal. So, anyways, but yeah, I want to thank everybody for hanging out. Like, subscribe, click that button. If you guys want to help support the channel and be part of an amazing community, you can do that by becoming a Patreon. You can get access to 12 Minecraft servers, our Discord, be in our Saturday streams, hang out for our monthly movie nights, and all that fun stuff. And you can do that by heading on over to the Patreon link down below. And don't forget, check out Host Havoc for all your server needs. And until next time, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys later. Bye!